France were back in front at home to Montpellier with just under 20 minutes left in Friday's game. A fine goal, this one, from Christopher GLOMBARD, a fullback by trade. But what a way to score your first goal in Ligue 1.
Christopher!